Our topic for today is about the relationship between the coefficients and the roots of a quadratic equation. The sum of the roots of a quadratic equation is equal to the negative of the coefficient of x divided by the coefficient of x squared. And the product of the roots is equal to the constant term divided by the coefficient of x squared. Let us say our quadratic equation is 2x squared minus 11x plus 12 is equal to 0. In this quadratic equation, A is 2, B is negative 11, C is 12. Without actually solving the quadratic equation, we can determine the sum and the product of the roots. Sum of roots is equal to negative b over a. So this is equals to negative of b. B is negative 11 over a. A is 2. So this is negative negative is positive 11 over 2. So the sum of the roots is 11 over 2. Product. Product of roots is equal to C over A. C is 12, A is 2. 12 divided by 2 is 6. So the product of the roots is equal to 6. Let us solve the quadratic equation by using the quadratic formula. So A is 2. B is negative 11. C is 12. X is equal to negative B plus minus B squared minus 4AC over 2A. So negative B is negative 11 plus or minus square root of negative 11 square minus 4 times the 2 times 12 over 2 times 2. So this is equal to, this will become positive 11 plus and minus negative 11 square is 121. 11 times 11 is 121. Negative 4 times 2 times 12 is over 2 times 2 is 4. So this is equal to 11 plus or minus square root of 121 minus 96 is 25 over 4. So this is equal to 11 plus and minus square root of 25, 5 over 4. So x sub 1, let this represent the first value. 11 when 5 is positive over 4. So this is equal to 16 over 4. 16 over 4 is 4. Let x sub 2 represent the second value. So 11 when this is negative 5 over 4. This is now equal to 6 over 4. Simplifying this, we have 3 over 2. Let us check the sum. X sub 1 plus x sub 2 is equal to 4 plus 3 over 2. This is equal to, this common denominator is the 2. This is over 1. So this is the 8 plus 3. This is equal to 11 over 2. And the product of the roots, x sub 1 times x sub 2 is equal to 4 times 3 over 2. Cancel 2. So the product of the roots is 6.